Here we go again. It's the same washboard effect clouds coming from the same direction as my previous video with the strange clouds all pointing to one direction from the horizon. As you can see, these all float into there, and these are sort of looking into there, and whatever it is coming from over there. Some force acting on the clouds. I've been watching these this morning and they've just been rippling up, well, in the last 5 or 6 minutes.
Slow on that cloud, but up in above, it was spraying around here all day.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Where is that jet stream under the rest of the shit?
There must be a jet stream up on top. Because them clouds are staying right there.
Oh, okay, it's on top. That's weird.
And
I thought they were going under.
The other low clouds are staying still.
Yeah.
But the ripple.
The ripple effect.
The chemtrail effect up there is moving like. That's some weird shit.
That was really weird over there.
I guess they say that shit's normal. You did?
I wish I could.
Oh, I know.
Well, I go, as soon as I go start blaming somebody, then maybe I'll find it. Then I have to feel guilty and guilty. Or guilty and...
huh.
Yeah, like shit. You see that I am?
Right now we are at the Toronto Zoo and we're seeing all these chemtrails in our skies, and right now we're seeing like a rainbow effect in our skies, which is caused by HAARP. This is at the Toronto Zoo.
This here is a demonstration of HAARP weapons up in the sky, and here inside of Canada in Toronto. And this is one of my first hands-on experience of the HAARP weapon being used in the ionosphere, sending electromagnetic waves inside of the sky. And this is what we all seen inside of China the day before. And what the time now happens to be around 12 o'clock, I believe. And this is what we're going to try to show to the news here. And this is to any of my watchers that are watching this on videotape. And we're actually doing this now. And this is all live right now happening.
折射抹太阳折射，就是在云彩折射的太阳光幕，应该就是。